Congratulations on your new Sphere microphone. This video will guide you through the registration and installation process for your Sphere precision microphone system. Sphere runs natively within any DAW that supports AAX, VST, and AU. We will show you how to get started with that case first. Sphere also runs with extremely low latency for guaranteed real-time performance on the UAD platform with an Apollo interface. Using Sphere on UAD will be explained in the second half of this video. You can always jump to other videos to get you up and running using Sphere by clicking the little eye icon at the top right of the video. Okay, so let's get started. Click on the login button on the Townsend Labs website and select Create Account. If you own a Sphere microphone, make sure to check the box to register your mic. Please note that if you plan on using the UAD Sphere plugin, you must register your microphone to obtain an authorization code. If you already have an existing account, simply log in with your credentials. When logged in, you can add your microphone registration info by clicking on the My Account menu and updating your registration. Next, browse to the Downloads page via Support in the main menu and download the latest version of the Sphere software installer for Windows or Mac. The program will guide you through the steps to install the Sphere plugins in your system. Once the plugin installation is complete, remove the Sphere L22 microphone from its case. Set it up on a sturdy mic stand using either the provided swivel mount or the included elastic shock mount. It's a good idea to use the shock mount whenever possible to prevent rumble and other noises from entering the microphone. The included breakout cable consists of a female 5-pin XLR and two male 3-pin XLRs. Plug the female 5-pin XLR connector into the bottom of the Sphere L22 microphone. Any recording made with Sphere requires two channels to be captured. Connect the two male XLR connectors to two channels of your preamp or audio interface. The white labeled XLR connector should go to channel 1 or front, and the red connector to channel 2. Enable channel linking if available and turn on 48 volts phantom power on both inputs. Then set the gain to get a good level. Linking channels is not a requirement, but we recommend it so gain matching is done automatically. Next, create a stereo track in your preferred DAW and route the preamp outputs to the inputs of this track. Instantiate the Sphere plugin as an insert on the track. Depending on your DAW, you'll find the plugin in either the Spatial and Panner, Sound Field, or Townsend Labs categories. You are now ready to record with your Sphere microphone in your DAW. If you own a Universal Audio Apollo or other UAD hardware, the Sphere UAD plugins will already be part of the latest UAD software. As a Sphere microphone owner, the UAD Sphere plugin is included with your purchase. To authorize the plugin on your UAD system, use the voucher code provided in the email you've received upon registering your mic. As a registered microphone owner, you will also see the voucher code on the Downloads page on the Townsend Labs website. For detailed instructions, click on the link in the video. You'll find the Sphere and Sphere 180 plugins in the microphone category in the UAD plugin list. To monitor through Sphere with guaranteed low latency performance via the UAD console app, instantiate the Sphere plugin on the first insert slot of a linked pair of preamp inputs. Feel free to add unison preamp modeling if you'd like. As long as you don't overload the preamps, it will not affect the accuracy of the modeling, but rather add to the character. This concludes the initial registration and installation process for your Sphere precision microphone system. Learn more about using Sphere on native and UAD systems in the following videos. Have fun and make some great recordings.